Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm about to present to you 2014 Mercedes-Benz S350D diesel with 249 horsepower, 7G running transmission. It's a W222 generation. Look at this interior, it's just amazing in my opinion. AMG steering wheel, flat bottom design, perforated inserts, 3-9. That horn, of course, part tilt and telescopic, like so. This portion is stitched leather wrapped. Burmeister premium 3D high performance surround sound system. It's just a beauty. It's just a beauty. Heated seats, plus ventilation for the rear passengers. All folding steering mirrors, like so, as you can see. This car is so smooth, so freaking smooth. Of course, your beautiful Mercedes-Benz analog clock in advance. Push button ignition right here. Then there you can find your convenient cup holders, two cup holders, that's it. And even some storage compartment with power supply. Of course, your armrest right here, storage compartment, two USB, illumination, line of belt, high quality materials everywhere, and you know, fit and finish in this car, it's just beyond belief. Even compared to the BMW 7 Series, maybe Audi 8, and of course, Lexus LS, I don't know, this car is much better in my opinion. Easy access for the passenger also. And here's my brand new backpack, JDM, as you can see. Yep, it's my favorite thing. So here's your navigation, very smooth, very quick, good graphic, as you can see. Nice, you can see the universe. Of course, your different modes, sport, comfort mode, with air suspension, you can increase and decrease volume, auto start and stop function here, on and off. For instance, you can see your media, radio, and navigation, of course, your telephone, and menu also, like so, as you can see. Different settings, it's all Russian specification right now. I'm gonna show you just a few things. So you can adjust the clock, embed lighting, of course, you can choose between different colors. Press safe system, of course, full LED inside and out. There is no single bulb in this car, just a LED technology, that's it. Sweet. As you can see, you can choose between different colors. Well, I think this one is going to be perfect for this car. So, black on black, actually. The AMG rims. Nice. Alrighty. Cruise control, and of course, you can choose your main menu and bad. Only 10% left diesel, but actually it's fuel economy is surprisingly pretty good. Of course, you can find your paddle shifters down for the downshift and up for the upshift. It's quite obvious, right? So your rear view camera with the guidance lines, as you can see, trajectory, high quality, good resolution. You can configure that thing like so, or you can adjust the brightness like so. Nice. What else? What else do we have here? So, what kind of leather is this? Soft touch, high quality, very nice material. So, hit me for park. For the rear passengers, sunshade. Alright, your central lock. Double pane windows for better sound isolation. Of course, blind spot monitoring system, lane keeping assist on stop board, electronic parking brake. Of course, as an option, night vision is available for this car. And I believe adaptive cruise control, of course. You know, since W116 generation, W126, W140 gen, legendary, it's a S-Class, it's kind of special car. 220, it's not so freaking special. Rust everywhere. W221 much better, and this one W222 is just feels like a heaven, and W223 is just, you know, just absolutely completely different universe. And I'm gonna show you there are seats, of course, your memory seatings, memory, and you can adjust this side also if you want to. Nice. So right here you can find your LED illumination, panoramic moonroof, just beautiful already. But then I'll show you back seats of this absolutely incredible car. Look at this beauty. Trans and trim smooth as well. Pirelli piece of tires and rear 275/35. As you can see, absolutely amazing tread wear, 220, traction AA, and temperature AA. And in the front we have the same 20-inch rim, but 235/40. Perfect, huge carcass, absolutely incredible. Alright, I guess I'll show you the engine. Let's open it. Painted red, as you can see, all season floor mats, and there is no bad smell in the car. Local number, different sensors, excellent coefficient of drag, full LED technology, LED intelligent light system for the high beam lobby, of course. I'm going to show you under the hood is diesel engine. Sounds awesome, just incredible. Got 4 3 5 liters, amazing. The battery, rush floor is a little more expensive for the lights, of course. That's it. Made of aluminum, very light. Look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. Alrighty. Time to see the receipts. I believe this is a kind of long wheelbase. As you can see, a lot of space for the passengers. And this. A portion that separates this seat from this ISOFIX system, soft pillows. Alrighty, let's have an end. Beautiful. Of course, cooled seats and heated seats. As you can see, bar sunshade, plus rear sunshade, and he can roll down the window like so, like a boss. There you go. Double point windows also. Pinch protection also for kids. Ambient lighting. Reverse memory sensor, premium audio. A lot of space, as you can see. Legroom is not an issue at all. Headroom is pretty good and shoulder room is okay for me. Lights right there on this side. As you can see, this place. Climate control, quad zone climate control. Very convenient. Down there you can find your cup holders, big one, small one, cooled and heated. Nice. Power supply, 12 volt. Sweet. That's it. So right here you can find your AV ambience, USB, everything lined up felt, and even your remote control for this display. So factory remote control, you can adjust car settings, your navigation, your media, radio, pretty much everything you need is right there. Dial pad, clear, mute, you can increase and decrease the volume, that's it. And you can change the battery here. Even headphone right here. It's all factory Mercedes-Benz. And that's it. Changer, CD, DVD for the parking sensor, shade, of course, illumination right here. Airbag, vent mirror with LED illumination, motion sensors, and this beautiful panoramic moonroof. Awesome. A lot of space. Extremely comfortable car indeed. So guys, right now I'm going to show you the trunk space. Mercedes-Benz aluminum entry guards, soft closing doors, of course. And today is extremely windy day. Here we go. As you can see, smoky access system also. Rearview camera. Look at it right there. And here you can find your storage compartment, and that's it. For the S-Class W222 gen and power supply, storage net, a lot of space, LED illumination, that's it. Let me try and look. So, here's your fuel cap, that blue diesel, as you can see. Nice, nice one. Well, box is lockable, of course, line found, your coin holder with illumination, and of course, lockable. You're gonna put some valuables in the trunk, just in case. Very convenient feature, very convenient. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, it really helps me a lot. Made in Germany, German quality, guys. Here we go, here we go. What a car, what a car. So we're gonna sit down. Time for the test drive. Of course, time for the test drive. Even the storage compartment right here. Little storage. For the snacks, I guess. For the driver. So, always buckle up. Don't drink and drive. Drive safe. Safe system works fine in this car, but can't find wireless phone charger in this car. Why? I don't even know. So, drive, and here we go. It's like sitting on a pillow and riding on a cloud. That's how I describe it. Very soft. Really comfortable air suspension, four-wheel drive. The car is four-wheel drive, 4MATIC, central lock. And remember to watch this video in 4K. Details. All right. If my memory serves me correct, the fuel economy combined for this car is around 9, maybe like 10 liters per 100 kilometer combined. Of course, if you drive this car in the city, on a highway. High quality leather, perfect inserts. Looks awesome. By the way, huge exterior mirrors, very good visibility. But maintenance for this car is not so cheap, guys. It's premium car, it's expensive. Expensive. And at the same time, this car not holding its value very good on the market. Why? Because it's premium, because it's Mercedes at the same time. It's not freaking reliable. You know, like old Mercedes-Benz, like W116, 126, 140. No problem for this car. It's so good. It's made for 200 years, maybe 500 years. Nothing's wrong with that. But this car, no way, no freaking way, it's gonna last like 50 years. It's fragile. It's fragile. All I can say is this car is fragile. But for the price that Mercedes-Benz asking for the pre-owned, I mean, like, it's okay. But when it's brand new, it's so expensive. You can buy a house. You can buy like 3 BMWs. Maybe like, I don't even know. You can buy a boat. And you can buy even a plane for yourself to travel a lot, if you travel a lot. But this car, why it's so expensive? I don't understand it. I just don't get it. I don't get it. Why? And everything is pretty much truly quite something. When you want to put expensive wheels, when you just want to polish this car, or you know, just clean it, it's the same thing. It's always expensive. But I don't know, maybe you can count on this car in every situation. It's good looking, it's smart at the same time. Lot of technology. They actually, the biggest mistake the Mercedes makes with this car, putting a lot of technology in this car, and that's why it's not so reliable, in my opinion. That's why. That's the only one reason. Yep, we're running. We're running on Mercedes-Benz S-Class. Is that a dream? Is that a dream? No. It's reality. It's reality. It is. I can't even feel the speed with this car. You know, like I'm running like 60 kilometers per hour, but it feels like I'm running maybe 40, maybe 30, like that. So, there we go. That's your Mercedes-Benz S-Class. Maybe it's a dream car, of course, but for everyday use, I'm not quite sure about that. For everyday use, it's a long, it's a big one, and it's not easy to park it, actually. It eats pretty much everything. It's money, a lot of money, for maintenance, for the fuel, diesel or gasoline, it doesn't really matter, because it's huge. Maybe someday this car will have like 1 million miles or 1 million kilometers on an odometer. Who can tell, right? And this actually embedded lighting. Looks pretty good, especially at night. Love it. Is that rain? Or just washing the road? What the heck is this? I don't get it. I just don't get it. And it suddenly disappears. What? Yep, here we go. Washing the road. What does it say?
I'm not expecting that. The car is just so clean. And right now, you're gonna be dirty. Dirty as hell. No, I didn't like it. I didn't like it. I don't want to go to the car wash right now. Because if you want to go to the car wash, you have to wait. It's a line. It's a freaking line. You have to wait. Watch a movie or something.
Get yourself a cup of coffee.
And wait, just wait. And you know, time is money. Brakes. I mean like I'm just slipping in this car. I feel a slip at least. Just like a baby. It's so quiet. It's library quiet here. It's so peaceful. I mean, what did you expect? It's just Mercedes-Benz S-Class. It's not a Nissan Skyline, it's not a Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution so loud, it's not a WRX STI, it's not a Subaru, you know? It's just super comfortable, extremely well-built car, made in Germany. That perfectly, you know, takes your money every month, like, that's how we build this perfect car. Nice, definitely. So guys, in my opinion, one of the best car on the market today, especially pre-owned market, of course. Here's the key. Actually, it's an old key, or I believe like Mercedes-Benz 220 generation. But with two, three, they changed the key. I don't know why, but they decided to do so. Here we go. Nice. I can't feel the speed bump. I can't feel anything in this car. Built for the wealthy people. That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's what I'm trying to tell you. So reliable. But at the same moment, it's so freaking unreliable. And 3-point star Mercedes-Benz. Painted dark. Dark side of the moon. So guys, hope you enjoy my first test drive and little in-depth tour of this Mercedes-Benz S350D 2014. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, truly appreciate it. That really, really means a lot to me. You guys are the best. Your support is just, it means a lot. It means a lot. Here we go. It's like sitting on a couch, drinking coffee or tea, and having a nice talk. So, here we go. And that beat is legend.